A Novena to Our Lady of Fatima, Day 8. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. My God, I believe, I adore, I hope, and I love you. I ask pardon of you for those who do not believe, do not adore, do not hope, and do not love you. Most Holy Trinity, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, I adore you profoundly, and I offer you the most precious body, blood, soul, and divinity of Jesus Christ, present in all the tabernacles of the world, in reparation for the outrages, sacrileges, and indifference with which he himself is offended. And through the infinite merits of his most sacred heart and immaculate heart of Mary, I beg of you the conversion of poor sinners. O most holy Virgin Mary, you came to Fatima to reveal the graces that come from praying the Holy Rosary to three little shepherd children. Inspire us with a sincere love of this devotion, so that, like the shepherd children, it is not a burdensome task, but a life-giving prayer. May our prayers and meditations on the mysteries of our redemption bring us closer to your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Our Lady of Fatima, today we pray for your Son to come to our aid and end the suffering and wars throughout the world. Help us to be like the children of Fatima, loving, trusting, and faithful. May we pray to bring peace to our own world in our own small way by choosing to love and trust in the Lord. Lord Jesus, the miracles, prophecies, and prayers that your mother brought to us at Fatima amaze the whole world. We are certain of her closeness to you. We ask through the intercession of Our Lady of Fatima that you graciously hear and answer our prayers, especially O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life. Grant, we beseech thee, that by meditating on these mysteries of the Most Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise, through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. The Litany to Our Lady of Fatima. Our Lady of Fatima, pray for our dear country. Our Lady of Fatima, sanctify our clergy. Our Lady of Fatima, make our Catholics more fervent. Our Lady of Fatima, guide and inspire those who govern us. Our Lady of Fatima, cure the sick who confide in Thee. Our Lady of Fatima, console the sorrowful who trust in Thee. Our Lady of Fatima, help those who invoke Your aid. Our Lady of Fatima, deliver us from all dangers. Our Lady of Fatima, help us to resist temptation. Our Lady of Fatima, obtain for us all that we lovingly ask of Thee. Our Lady of Fatima, help those who are dear to us. Our Lady of Fatima, bring back to the right road our erring brothers. Our Lady of Fatima, give us back our ancient fervor. Our Lady of Fatima, obtain for us pardon of our manifold sins and offenses. Our Lady of Fatima, bring all men to the feet of Thy Divine Child. Our Lady of Fatima, obtain peace for the world. O Mary, conceived without sin, pray for us who have recourse to Thee. Immaculate Heart of Mary, pray for us now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Let us pray. O God of infinite goodness and mercy, fill our hearts with a great confidence in Thy dear Mother, whom we invoke under the title of Our Lady of the Rosary and Our Lady of Fatima, and grant us by her powerful intercession all the graces, spiritual and temporal, which we need. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Our Lady of Fatima, pray for us. Saints Francisco and Jacinta Marto, pray for us. Chaste Saint Joseph, pray for us. Immaculate Heart of Mary, pray for us. From sins against the Holy Spirit, deliver us. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.